Say hello to the hellhole. We're broadcasting live from Allergic Stadium in Las Vegas, Nevada. And it's a perfect day for some mutant football and crazed fans. As my masseuse always says, let's get it on. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
Nope, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hey!
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot. One. Two.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He is fighting for every first down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one.
Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense just called the ginormous dirty tricks. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
It's still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down.
Hot two, hot.
Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a chainsaw to the field. He's at the 30. And the defense is on his heels. He's at the 10. You know, Bricks, I can't believe the defense didn't stop the run.
Maybe they just wanted more shots at the QB.
Yeah, got a point there. First and four.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten, and the defense jumps offside. Still talking, he'd be saying, "Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck?" And it's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, "We're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore." They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Down and never gonna happen. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he just slipped away like...
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my knee. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Hot one.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
Second down and nine.
Hot one. Eight.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Caught for the first down. First and ten. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
One, hot two, hot three.
Hot shots are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
Hot two. Hot.
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Second and three.
Hot one. Hot two.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and five. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me.
And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL. About 7 yards on that run. And it's first and ten. And a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning them up now. Hot potato gets a smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second and three. Oh, with the brutal hit. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it. And it's first and ten. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And then to first down from a great.
pounding through pages of rules to figure it out.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, did I kill him?
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down and just pet your rabbit, Lenny? Just pet your rabbit.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Second down and a lot. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two. You didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant me.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and 10. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and 4. So he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Look out, that's an all-out attack on the... And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, yeah. They have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's 1st and 10. Grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Down. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Tram and a ball didn't fall down.
Okay.
And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate.
And he finds his target for 2. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
I personally think the ginormous guy.
Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis. He deserves to celebrate like that after such a hard drive. I'm killing myself here.
Hey, what did I say about puns?
Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Oh, home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And that'll be second and eight to go. And he's and then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Second down and five. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Third and four. And the MFL is Chainsaw Massacre, and the MFL just caught him. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. We're tied up at the end of the quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. It's first and ten. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the defense. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Oh, nice hit. It's first and ten.
Hot one.
And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. Bricks.
Yep, third grade. It's just the Mary Margaret of our ladies of holy hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
First down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten. A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. Third down and long. And they run it for a couple of yards. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got a
pow with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Hey. Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, look at this guy.
First down. He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mirror in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten. And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. And it's first and ten.
One, hot two,
eight. Boom! Second down and six.
Eight.
400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that is caught for a first down. First down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour?
Hot.
Just asking.
One, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. Invaders win the game. In Las Wages, the house always wins. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls? Wicked. I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Britton Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy.